before.
Yeah, no, he really did see this as wild grapes grow in the Black Hills.
He really did see that.
And maybe, I think he ate the grapes and that saved him from dying. And that's a real rough story. And again, it's not gold from South Dakota, it's done in this pattern. The Homestead Gold Mine started in 1876, 77.
Brothers.
That's where the big underground gold strike was
from.
And eventually Hearst came in. And put it all under the Homestead name. And it went for 100 years mining gold. We never thought that mine would go out of existence. But in the early 2000s, the price of gold was down. Price of extracting it out of underground mine, 4,000 feet was getting expensive. And so, and there was another factor. And Homestead closed. And that was the highest producing gold mine in North America over that 100 years.
Yeah. Well, that's in the half pot. That's not too long. in my whole yard right here. That's a man worth taking. We want to watch him up. Watch him go. That one's blooming real.
But it's definitely an interesting place. Yes, this is a very cold place.
Yeah, in this little teeny tiny town, you know.
Yeah.
Kind of fun.
It is. Do locals come here too? Or not really?
Well, they work here, but they probably don't shop here. So they probably go to Rapid City or go somewhere else.
Yeah.
You know, Rapid City just kind of is the beacon, the shining star of medical and shopping and entertainment.
Yeah,
for
that's where everything is.
At least 100 miles around.
Oh, how is it here? Pasta food, the Red Rock restaurant, Oh, that's that right there.
Yeah.
Yeah,
boy. I was up here with my dad earlier and we were laughing. It was like March or February on one of those nice days.
And, oh, that food truck right there. Best Western on here. A lot.
Yeah, there's a lot of newer motels. It looks like Subway closed. I think that used to be a Subway there.
Yeah.
It's too bad. How much is gas, say, in
about the same. Yeah, it's about that.
Oh, this is
Wall South. California, it's way more.
Well,
I think
Wall South
is totally more.
Yeah,
yeah, but
fuel
mass is around the same.
I'm wondering how.